Artwork by students of all ages in the Exeter Township School District is on public display at the Berks County Community Foundation now through April 24th.
Approximately 125 pieces on display for the next 3 months, kindergarten through 12th grade. So we have eight art teachers on staff, and we all have 20 pieces or so on exhibit here. Oh, it's great. It's great to see the kids come in, their parents, their grandparents. Everyone's, you know, these are happy events. We love happy events. It's great to see them coming into the city for an event like this from the suburbs. So we're happy to partner with the Community Foundation to make that happen, and just glad to be able to have the space here to be able to offer.
So I like the choice of this flower, so I decided to chalk paint it. So I drew it first, and then I filled it in with chalk, and then I rubbed it in, and I did more details after I was done and added shadows.
In all of my classes, I look for the best of the best, and I have some students here that are my Fundamentals of Art 1, and then my other work that's here is from my Graphic Design 2 and 3 classes. And it's, again, the cream of the crop. Kids have taken the longest amount of time on their work and just did exceptional projects. One of the projects we did for my Fundamentals class was an alien speaker project. So they took a regular cup, and we cut a hole out of that. Their phone fits it, and then from there they make a sculpture of an alien that they sketch out. And so that's into a functional piece with their cell phone. So things that include their phone, they really enjoy. Probably before we bring it over, I take a look at their stuff and see if there's any final tweaks, just to make sure that it's top shelf. And then we'll package everything, or my graphic design stuff, we'll print that out, make sure that it's packaged properly, and then just bring it over here and get it ready for display. And then even when it's over here too, there's deep conversations about, you know, the best locations for where the art could be. It's not just, you know, that's the thing about art that often gets left out, just even when you're done, the presentation part of it, to put it in the right spot, even amongst other work. Any of the work is just, it's great. It's great seeing the kids when they take something the whole way through to completion, because art's using a different side of the brain, and it also takes a lot of perseverance to take a task and finish it off the whole way through. And when you see the students do that, then you're really proud that you were involved in them growing and them taking something to completion.